Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Undead Horde.
With me, Demonox. When we last left off, we unlocked our shops. Yeah, it's actually been a while since last play, so I am a little rusty on what my controls are. Cursor on screen, not my thing, but yeah, I'll tell you an icon. Yeah, let's get Bowman. Axeman. Do we have any, like, hero type characters? Or... No. Alright, we'll have to rely on. Strange split, but there you go. Tadio! Anyway, I just feel like I did that the slow way. Yeah, why don't I just use the teleporter?
Another step towards total domination.
Nice work, Lorena Merchants. A foul Trent. Behind that tower barrier holds the key we need. We must get that key to access the dungeons. From there we can continue our conquest. So, the crooked Trent must be defeated. We need some help doing that though. The towers and the Trent are too strong for it alone. We need to help us get faster. Meantime, I was wrong, the guardian of this forest, he holds the key to the Tepanese dungeons. Go to the bones in Hillsborough. He knows the way. Benevolix? He's holding two merchants captive in a cave up ahead. We should free them to open up new shopping options. Okay. Alright. There you go, two quests. Help them.
Attack my minions. Of the living. The living shall know my wrath. I shall crush the living. Join the Horde.
He seems to be better than regular dudes, so that's fine. Also, we leveled up. Devil. I like Command. I mean, the Hermit and the Sword are good. I like Command because I'm just building an undead army.
Arise, my minions.
Anybody else?
Gather round.
Heaven.
These lands shall be ours soon.
Temple. Okay.
You shall serve me well. Gather round.
Okay, and
charge.
Attack.
Arise, my friends.
Jesus. Oh, Jesus, must be expensive. He must be expensive.
Arise, my minions.
Skill. I'm not sure I know it's expensive. How about something more costly? They're locked up the door.
Gather here.
Come,
you shall serve me well.
We shall fight the living. I have mostly archer and villain.
Join the horde.
We have nothing but archers. I'm going to point that out to you.
My command cap is full. Follow me.
And
strike them down.
Archer army is fun.
Arise,
I can't really do this melee.
Come here.
No, I'm not fine. Nope, no man. Wrong thing. Ah, well, name up another bomb.
Slay the living.
Oh, yeah.
Rise and obey.
Get some more archers. Also, say some more melee.
Gather here.
And it feels like the seal door there. I feel the secrets. I summon the secrets. You have a conspicuously shaped blob on the map. That dictates the secret here.
Minions. You shall serve me well.
Good stuff. Let's do our end.
Arise, my minions.
Oh, yeah.
Destroy them. You shall serve me well.
This will be my realm. To fight the doctor who came, the stench of the living was often in here. Back to the key, please.
I shall fulfill my destiny one step at a time.
My shoes revisit my shoulders as I get set up in the crypt. I will gladly exchange my magnificent wares for the spoils you gain on your conquests. Less than anyone could get. I now have two shields, two things. The gate. The gate is closed. Undead. I don't know if I can't do anything other than zip around because I'm still in folding mode. That's locked, so how do I open you? Better poison chance. Scythe, can't have that one. The Lich, raise area plus 3%. I have one. But nope, I only have a Blue Lynch. Blue Lynch is the same thing. Fine stick of fire. Yes, that's actually better. Dagger. That hammer does hit very hard. It's slower, but my god, it hits hard. Except for an archer. Right, now we can leave. Now that we got the loot. I'm not sure that I can take that tower. Predator cannot hold the key which will bring gates into the Shining Gorges. This is Cap. Undead Horde when they clear the mines, or I will go blip.
Attack my minions.
Wow, this.
Follow my lead.
This is massively stronger than them. Hit me, freeze.
Attack. Gather here.
I lost a lot of my men for that.
You shall serve me well.
Rise and serve me again.
My quest for domination advances.
Issues of my own. Come to my collection to grip some time when you're not busy taking over the world. The tone. You set the tone, Orson. Yeah. I don't know why your voice is this, but who cares?
Nice jungle XP.
Shall know my wrath.
Well, it's bigger. I can. Ooh, you got some.
Arise, my friends.
The dog is really strong.
My bag is full. Gather here. Forward. I shall crush the living.
Of my army. There's no way to
burn them down.
I mean, no way.
Follow my lead. Attack my minions.
Like they could just kill my men and I would do to
burn them down.
They're doing just that, they're killing my men.
Follow me. Destroy them. My mana is low.
Thanks for the damage of time.
Burn them down.
That well. Right. I could grab them. But I need health.
Follow me. Burn them down.
I think I'll lose a slate anyway. So before I do any of that, I want to see what I can get from the point of the bit. I can't get this one. I'm just gonna come back to that. Look at them, why can't I get it?
Arise, my minions.
And I have way too much of my inventory. Yeah. That's a horse key. Main damage was 2. I don't really mind the XP gain we have gained, so. I can't even use some of this stuff. I'm picking this stuff up literally just to sell. That's what's happening. Oh, I've killed him, please. I don't know.
Another step.
Oh, just to be like dead. How was that? Nice. It's the end of the video anyway. We've actually gone slightly over time. Until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya!